where we go from here? There's a lot going on. You can come along through the words of the song, through the strain of tears, the pain of the struggle. Come and use this time, put your hands above you. Break beats, graffiti, and influential bands. That was then and now, hit an instrumental chance. Like that, let your body move. Head nod, let it go, you know what to do. This rap game, best thing happened to Po folk, and we love this thing. Quote, unquote, no more yelling and screaming. Baby, this is the meaning. I'ma give you a reason for reaching, touching the ceiling. You feel what I'm feeling? I love the way I be living. I keep you smiling and grinning. I'm focused from the beginning. I'm giving my all so people take what I'm giving. I'm giving my all so people take what I'm giving.
Everyone is doing the same thing. They get in the mainstream, forget in the daydreams. But that was amazing.
How we think, growing in the mind and spirit. When you're near it, hate is spirit. Tight beats and lyrics, the lights, please hear it. Grab the mic, ease, hear it. Ill delivery fulfills the enemy. Energy from the crowd, get aroused from the sounds around the vicinity. Amazed by one's ability, agility. Still some be grilling me, cause they not feeling me. Slither about like a centipede, y'all killing me, psych. I write like Mike on the court, excite like bikes, of course. Even though I might sound hoarse, I like this war of words. And if a bore occurs, as prevention, reinvention, here all is in purse. They applaud the work, they applaud the
Everyone
work.
Everyone is doing the same thing. They get in the mainstream, forget in the daydreams. But that was amazing.
Restoring the music back to its former glory before others abuse it and use it just to profit and fill pockets with cash without concern about the consequences that it can have. It's too bad seeing now what rap has really become, and even worse, the wonder how come hardly nothing's been done to make sure it grows and goes far beyond the fact that rapper can't be more than just a former ex-con, drug dealer, or thug. Not that I got a problem with the image above, but rap doesn't always have to be about catching the slug. So just open your ears to what we're trying to say, then you will understand the part we plan to play in this game. We're starting today, ain't staying the same. When the way you listen to hip hop is making a change. When the way you listen to hip hop is making a change.
Everyone is doing the same thing. They get in the mainstream, forget in the daydreams. But that was amazing. Forget what they bring. We had to take it up a notch. So crank it up and watch. Innovative
hip hop, hip hop.